So here now we have done AVL tree, how to construct it and how to balance it. So now we have to see maximum and minimum number of nodes present in an AVL tree. So let's see, maximum nodes present with the height h will be this, okay. So you can see, take this by with the help of induction and all, but I will suggest you to remember this, okay. So this is generally asked, and this maximum number of nodes will be equal for all trees. So you please remember this, that this formula 2 to the power h plus 1 minus 1, because see, if in a question there are 4 or 5 options, with help of h you can easily find it out, but if it is given like 15, 20 like this, it will be hectic to find. So here, that's why here formula is very important. So now, minimum number of nodes with the in an AVL tree. So this is actually a recursion formula, okay. It's the recursion we have done in C. So this is kind of that only. So our condition is, when height is 0, number of nodes will be 1, minimum number of nodes, and the height is 1, minimum number of nodes will be 2. So this is our recursion. So like for now, we have to find for n equals to 2. So n equals to 2, put it here, n of 2 minus 1 is 1 plus 1, and n of 2 minus 2 is n of 0. So n of 1 means 2 plus 1 plus n of 0 means 1. So this is 4. So likewise, if we are trying to find n of 3, n of 1, 3 minus 1, 2 plus 1, and then n of 3 minus 2, 1. So n of 2 means 4 plus 1 plus n of 1 means 2. So 4, 5, 6, 7, like this. So this is a very generally asked question. So if it is possible to remember for n of 2, 4 or n of 3, 7 like this, with the help of lot of practice, you can just see the question and put the answer. But for now, beginners, just try to remember this recursion, okay. Because finding recursion in exam, it will be hectic. So just try to remember this recursion, and this is just a breaking function. You can check it out, okay. So this is all about maximum and minimum number of AVL trees, nodes in an AVL tree.